This is Carol Parker and me, Kathy Parks, walking around our old neighborhood. Well, Carol still lives here. Walking around our old neighborhood. And Carol loved doing that.
I go home.
So this is North Mission and Bridge.
Bridge Street. Yeah, Bridge. The house is still there.
The what?
Your house you live in is still there.
Oh, I know. Yes. And the difference here is the big homes right there.
Here comes the car.
Okay, whoa. We're going to die. Do you want to go that? Let's go that way, I guess.
Okay.
Or should we go that way?
Oh, I don't care. Either way.
Let's go this way, I guess.
Yeah, I felt kind of better. They called some homeless guy. He is them urinating out in public.
You know you're on video, right?
out in public doing that. I called the police. They said, well, now, what is this guy? Hispanic guy who's doing that. I believe the police probably knew the guy. They're nice to him.
But you just sound like you're talking about where I'm from. I mean, where I live. That's normal up there where I live.
Yeah, near by the
there's a lot 7, of homeless.
7-Eleven. Right,
well, just there's a lot of homeless.
Oh, yeah.
Now that I'm away from that,
yeah.
Let's talk about life out here.
Yeah. That's nice.
So, Carol, It is almost your birthday.
I know. I'm in April. Your birthday
April 20th.
Next month.
But let's talk about your birthday. What are you going to do for your birthday?
I have no idea. Nothing exciting.
Nothing exciting.
No. So, when do you meet Ryan and Cammy?
Oh, a Cammy?
A Cammy.
Probably later today. Oh. They're taking care of business right now.
Oh. Yeah. I thought she works as a nurse, huh?
She does, but she took a couple years off to help raise the babies.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's good.
I forgot the other families that used to live up here.
Oh, I don't know.
I know Joel Connor lived up here on the left.
Yeah, he did.
And Jacarian was right across the street, right?
Yeah.
Is his mom still alive?
I have no idea.
He had a big family. They were like all adopted.
Oh, yeah.
All different nationalities.
Yeah.
I'll turn this off for now. This is kind of boring.